not only by keeping the citizen informed, but also by stimulating debates around critical issues that influence people's everyday life. It is also the job of a journalist to keep us all honest. In the last 2 years, indeed, I arrived in Bangladesh 2 years ago, I have closely observed and welcomed